Since that's what I rendered as anyways. I might save some space. Would it be, if I record at 30 frames per second, would that be half the file size? Instead of 60 frames?